I used to.
We are on another Thursday episode, and I'm on the phone with my friend Armando Hoyos. He has been very busy at work, so he couldn't join me on today's episode, but it's okay. I'm here to cover for him. And today I'm gonna do mustard. You guys have been asking for it for a while, so it's finally gonna happen, and I'm gonna do it with one of my designs. I'm relaunching my brand, and this is one of the designs from my brand. People keep asking for the shirts, so we're gonna do the mustard, and hopefully you guys like it. I did a reflect print of this design right here, so once I run the mustard through the screen, I'm gonna mix a little bit of reflect so we can do reflective mustard on the design. How about that? What up? What's happening?
What are you doing? Mustard?
Yes.
Why?
You know, it's Thursday.
Right?
What are
you
doing?
Peanut butter and jelly?
Okay, so is it
that?
Okay, I thought you guys were messing around, like,
saying
it looked like chocolate or something.
Nah. I printed the chocolate. Check this out, folks. Look who's in the building. Say what's up, bro.
What's up, everybody?
There you go. Don't be shy. Let me see. Show them your tat. You scared? You wole. We got matching walls over here with Tina.
My outfit.
She's a regular, you guys. So they're here to witness the printing of the mustard on just like a sample sheet. Do you want to go ahead and do it? Feel free. We already have the Pellon sheet on there. Let's just run ahead. The squeegee and let's see what it looks like. I think it's going to be very transparent. We'll do like 2 or 3 hits. Yep.
Nice.
Wow. Have you done this before, bro? First time?
First time. First time.
What?
So it's the same as working out. Same thing. Like
mustard on the beat or on the shirt?
On the shirt. It falls.
All right. Okay. So we're going to print a shirt. Obviously, we already know it looks good. But after that, we're going to mix some of that reflective ink into the mustard to see if it's going to reflect mustard into your eyes. Not do it all the way. It just stains it. It made it orange.
I don't know, that kind of looks pretty cool like that though.
It does, huh? Streaky?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not a bad effect.
That's a good effect right there.
Tapatillo and mustard. Alright. Here we go. We're gonna mix. We already have some tapatillo and mustard mix in there, so we're just gonna flood the screen, and that's already printed. So we'll do a flood. And then we're just gonna do a stroke. Yikes. It smells, you guys. Tina's upset over here. She almost threw up earlier.
Gross.
I'm not sure if it's gonna reflect, you guys. It might. I'm gonna have to take out the phone and wave the light around it. But I like how it looks. So this is pretty good. Apparently some other kid on YouTube is doing the same thing, saying that I copied them, but it's whatever. I really don't give a damn. I'm just gonna do this every Thursday. Throw your suggestion. You guys can suggest for the next one. Maybe tattoo ink on the...
Oh.
Ink it up.
I'll ink it up.
That would be good.
Tattoo lives matters.
Motor oil?
Any kind of oil.
Yeah. Who knows? We need to get creative. Thank you guys for stopping by. There's another episode of Would It Print. Obviously, we had success with the mustard reflective tapatillo print. And we'll see what's up with next week. Check it out, you guys. I'm gonna end the episode here. I came to visit my old neighbor, Jim. He's been battling cancer for a couple years now, and I like to check in every now and then to make sure he's doing all right. I knocked for about 10, maybe 15 minutes, and he didn't come out, so I gave him a call. He didn't answer. I'm a little concerned, but this is the house where I started my shop. There's a back house over there, and that's where my shop used to be. So sometimes I just like to drive by the neighborhood just so I can see the house. I kind of know the people that live there, so hopefully one day they'll let me in the house and I'll show you guys the old spot for those who don't know it.